Hello friends, in this video I'll be helping you with the difference between formal letter and informal letter. So let's start. So if you talk about a formal letter, it is a letter written in formal language in a stipulated format, or we can say the prescribed format for official purpose. So when we write letter for official purpose or in a formal language, it is called as your formal letter. But if you talk about the informal letter, a letter written in a friendly way to someone you are familiar with. So when we write a letter in a bit informal way or in a friendly manner to our known ones, like our friends, family and all, then it is called as your informal letter. Okay, next, if we talk about the objective, then the objective of formal letter is to do the professional communication or to communicate professionally. But if we talk about the informal letter, the objective is to communicate personally, okay, in a friendly manner. Next is, if we talk about the format, it is written in the prescribed format only. Okay, that's why it is called as a formal letter. But if we talk about the informal letter, there is no prescribed format for writing an informal letter. And if we talk about in what it is written in, then it is written in first person if you are writing a business letter, and third person if you are writing to other than business letter. But if we talk about the informal letter, it is written in first, second or third person. Next is, if we talk about the to whom it is written to, then formal letter is written to businesses, employers, organizations and others. But if we talk about the informal letter, it is written to friends, family and others who are known ones, who are familiar with. Next is, if we talk about the voice, so the voice we use in formal letter is passive, but if we talk about the voice we use in informal letter is active. And if we talk about the sentences, then in case of formal letters, the sentences are large and complex, that is properly written, properly organized. But if we talk about the informal letters, the sentences are short and simple because we are just talking in friendly manner with the familiar ones. So this was all about the difference between formal letter and informal letter. So if you like the video, please hit the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.